throwing 6.7K backstage at the Almost Acoustic Christmas, kind of in a crowded hallway with Dave Navarro from Jane's Addiction and Zoom. What's going on? You guys starting a new band on your own here? What's going on here?
Apparently we're starting some kind of stand-up act.
You got a joke for the stand-up act? What's going on?
I'm right here. Hey. Why are you yelling?
You having a good time?
Not at all. This is a nightmare.
Try to get in some other way. Security's not going to let us get in, so we'll have some other way to get in, basically.
I asked you nicely earlier to leave, okay?
Dude, we're supposed to be here.
I'm not talking to you, no way. It don't make no difference.
No, but we're with the manager.
You're not with the manager. You know you're supposed to go to the line. You don't have to pay attention. You got to go.
All right, fine. We'll go.
Thank you.
We'll go.
Bye.
Good night.
Thanks.
Bye. Freak. You guys got a problem.
Last week in Vegas, we all four sat down and moved through some really, really intense therapeutic discussions that none of us ever had. Misunderstandings that tore up the band that no one ever talked about because we weren't mature enough to talk about, or we weren't sober enough to talk about.
So you've been doing some soul searching.
I guess that would be a quicker way to know what I said.
That's all right.
What is the deal? I'm sorry.
That's all right. You can be done.
And so I look at all of you now and know that you will surely pass on. Isn't it an amazing occurrence? Each and every one of us get to die. I believe it's an extreme privilege to live, and an even greater privilege to die.